Hey guys, this is a quick video about how to create Facebook dark post or how to create an unlisted post on Facebook or how to create a dark post on Facebook, depending on you know, how you've heard about it. And my name is Gabe Strom, and I wanted to share with you because a lot of people aren't using this strategy. So I'm just on my Facebook fan page, and the way that you access dark posts is you just head over here to the top right-hand corner, click on Manage Ads. Okay, and it'll take you to the back side of Facebook's advertising platform. Now, one of the kind of the key secrets to using Facebook effectively is to use their what's called their Power Editor. So I'm just going to click on Power Editor. Now, essentially, if you're not familiar with the Power Editor, it's a third party application. Facebook created this as an external tool, you know, similar to what Google uses for their ads manager. But essentially, it's a place where you can custom target specific audiences from within the Facebook platform. So you can do some really cool things. And the way that you access a dark post, the big difference here, if you notice, like here's on my fan page, a normal post is a status update, and you can promote different status updates. This is publicly. What a dark post is it allows you to laser target and run multiple ads without your Facebook fan base seeing all the different activity unless they fall into that demographic. So here's what I mean essentially. I'm just going to show you an example. I'm just going to create a sample ad here. I'm just going to call this sample FB dark post. Okay. I'm going to create it as an ad. I'm going to leave it as for a fan page using a fan post. And I'm going to select the fan page that I want, which is I'm just going to use my GabeStrom.com. And here's where it gets fun. So you can essentially promote an existing post that you already have, something that's already on your fan page, or you can create a new unpublished post. Okay, this is where you can create a dark post. And once you click on this box, it'll pull up a box called Create Unpublished Page Post. And you can do this for a link, for a photo, for a video, for a status. I've had the most success with photos, and you can upload them right to the editor right in here. But let me just, the big kicker here is this checkbox right here, right? There's two options. One, you can, this post will only be used as an ad, which is the dark post section. And two, this post will be published on the page, right? This is where you can choose to create a brand new post that will show up on your fan page. Like here's my Gabe Strom fan page on Facebook here. It'll show up here. What we're talking about here is this first checkbox, which is this post will only be used as an ad. This is how you set up a dark post. Now, the real value, there's so much cool stuff I could show you with Facebook, and I've got some more trainings for you. So if you like this little tip, head over to simplevideosystem.com and enter your email address. I've got some more cool videos and tutorials to teach you how to do some simple stuff with video and some simple stuff with Facebook stuff. And in the meantime, I want to share with you this one big tip because I don't see a lot of people using Facebook this way. And this essentially will allow you to laser target whatever audience you want to target. If it's you know, men between the ages of 45 and 50 that live in the United States that, you know, like a golf page, for example, you can get really specific with your audiences. And the nice thing about dark posts is that you don't have to overwhelm your fan base, right? Your fans won't see 50 different status updates from you if you're running a lot of campaigns in the back end. So hopefully you found value in this little tip on how to create a Facebook dark post. There's some really cool stuff. If you'd like some more tips and strategies about how to use Facebook and direct advertising on Facebook and also YouTube with video, then head over to simplevideosystem.com. I put together some cool tutorials that I've got coming out that I think you're really going to enjoy. This page may look different by the time you get here, but there's a link right below this video. You can click that as well. So have a rocking day. Head over to simplevideosystem.com for some more awesome tips, and we'll catch you soon.